Hello everyone. In this video, I am discussing about role of ATGV3 gene in combined stress plant. We published it in Environmental and Experimental Botany with title ATGV3 confers tolerance to Rhodopsis thaliana against combined drought and Pseudomonas syringae stress. In field conditions, plants are often exposed with combination of stresses. Combined drought and pathogen stress one of the major occurring stress in field condition. Under combined drought and pathogen stress, plants evolve shared and unique responses. Unique responses are governed by the gene which are specifically expressed under individual and combined stress, while shared responses are governed by the gene which are commonly modulated under individual and combined stress. For example, transcription factor encoding genes, genes involved in hormone biosynthesis and signaling pathways. For the study of shared response, we selected a transcription factor encoding gene, GPF3. In silico study showed GVF3 is expressed under abiotic stress like drought, peg, mannitol, ABS and heat stress. And biotic stress like Pseudomonas syringae pathobert tomato, Pseudomonas syringae mecoli cola and Xanthomonas campestris. Literature study showed GVF3 expressed in individual and combined stress like drought and Pseudomonas syringae. Combined drought and Pseudomonas syringae stress, heat, drought and virus and combination of these stresses. Pyrus repi, drought and combined botrytis cinerea, Pyrus repi, combined botrytis cinerea and drought, combined Pyrus repi and drought stress. What is GBF3? G-box binding factor 3 is a transcription factor belongs to BGIP superfamily. GBF3 binds to G-box element which is present in promoter of many stress responsive genes. Phylogenetic analysis showed that ATGBF3 homologs widely present in many monocot and dicot plants. To know the role of ATGBF3 under combined stress, we adopted two methodology. One is combined stress imposition on soil grown plants and second is combined stress imposition on MS grown plants. In this study, we used model plants Arabidopsis thaliana, ecotype Columbia 0 and pathogen Pseudomonas syringae pathobert tomato DC3000. Methodology of combined stress imposition on soil grown plants. 31 day old plant subjected to drought by water withholding. As plant reached at 40% field capacity, plants were inoculated with pathogen and leaf sample were collected 0, 1, 2 and 3 day post-treatment. Methodology of combined stress imposition on MS media grown plants. Arabidopsis seeds were plated on MS plate and MS plate were placed at 90 degree angle for vertical root growth. At 11 day post-germination, seedling were transferred to new MS plate and plate were placed horizontally at 8 degree angle for proper shoot growth. At 23 day post germination, MS grown plants were subjected to different treatments. For pathogen treatment, plants were exposed to pathogen by flood inoculation method for 4 minutes. For peg treatment, 60% peg added to plate with the caution that only root part make contact with peg. For combined stress imposition, first plant exposed to pathogen by flood inoculation for 4 minutes just after 60% peg was added. Leaf samples were collected at 0, 1, 2 and 3 day post-treatment. We analyzed ATGV3 expression pattern in wild-type plants under individual and combined stress. We found ATGV3 was upregulated under drought, pathogen and combined stress in soil-grown plants. Similarly, we found ATGV3 was upregulated under peg, pathogen and combined stress in MS grown plants. To know the role of ATGV3 gene under combined stress, wild type, ATGV3 overexpression, ATGV3 mutant and ATGV3 complement plants were subjected to pathogen and combined stress. First, we did disease scoring and found more number of severely infected leaves and less number of non-infected leaves in ATGV3 mutant plants under pathogen and combined stress, while more number of non-infected leaves and less number of severely infected leaves in overexpression plant under pathogen and combined stress. Next, we did in planta bacterial multiplication assay and found in planta bacterial number was significantly high in mutant plants under pathogen and combined stress, while in planta bacterial number was significantly low in overexpression plant under pathogen and combined stress. After that, we analyzed response of ATGVF3 gene in MS grown plants under pathogen and combined stress. Phenotypic observation showed more number of severely infected leaves in mutant plants under pathogen and combined stress, while less number of severely infected leaves were found in ATGVC overexpression plant under pathogen and combined stress. In planta bacterial multiplication assay showed bacterial number was significantly high in ATGVF3 mutant under pathogen and combined stress, while in planta bacterial number was significantly low in ATGVF3 overexpression plant under pathogen and combined stress. After that, we did subcellular localization study in Nicotiana benthamiana leaves. We found ATGVF3 localized in nucleus only. After that, we selected three genes from microarray analysis. We checked expression of these three genes under combined stress in wild-type ATGFC mutant and ATGFC overexpression plant by RT-qPCR. The genes were ATPILS5, ATPYL5, ATGLR2.5. These genes contain ATGF3 binding motif in their promoter. We found expression level of ATPILS5, ATGLR2.5 and ATPYL5 were dramatically upregulated in ATGF3 overexpression plant. Proposed model for functioning of ATGF3 gene under combined stress. Combined stress induces AVA responsive element binding factor and TGA transcription factor, which binds to the AVRE and TGA element present in the upstream region of GVF3 gene. This leads to the induction of ATGF3 gene expressed GVF3 protein bind to G-box element present in the target gene like ATPYL5, ATPILS5, and ATGLR2.5. This leads response to combined stress.